I'm true to my niggas. What should I be true to you?
What should I be true to you?
I'm true to my bitches. What should I be true to you? I'm true to my hustlers. What should I be true to you?
What should I be true to you?
True to you. True to you.
What's good, folks? It's your boy HP, aka the Hookah Prince, and I'm back with another bang bang. Today's video is NHL Don't Hit the Rookie Part 2. You know what I'm saying? So if you're new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification button, because I'm uploading new videos every day. You know what I'm saying? Every day. You know what I'm saying? I'm not playing no games. Every day. And share this video to your friends so they can tell their friend to tell another friend. And if you're a part of Facebook, I just recently discovered something. If you're a part of Facebook, share this video on some Facebook groups to your friends, you know what I'm saying, so they can share my video to other Facebook groups and friends and stuff like that, you know what I mean? So, without further ado, let's get it.
Without a recount, now it's cleared in. They're still counting votes.
Yeah.
That's the double on the boards. Right. Hit from behind by Seabrook. He's laid out. Martinuk will clean it up. Martinuk and Seabrook. Everybody else comes in.
Oh, they trying to jump him. They flat out trying to jump this dude. Dang. Gotta rip his helmet off. Gotta rip his head off. Jeez. Yeah, they trying to jump this dude. His helmet and his visor all crooked. They really trying to jump this man. Golly. Hey, I gotta give me a Hurricanes jersey though. I do mess with that red. You know what I'm saying? With the little Hurricanes sitting on and stuff. That's really nice. Not a fan of the Hurricanes. I'm just a fan of swagger. You know what I'm saying? You know, I got a nice style. Yes, your boy HP got swagger. You know what I'm talking about? Dude, I was at this event the other day, man. That joint was hilarious. Like, I was just talking to chicks, you know what I'm saying, doing what I do, you know what I'm talking about. And this one chick, and I gave her a compliment. I was like, I forgot what I said, but she responded back with, yeah, you're, I can't even get it out. She was like, yeah, you're cute too. I like your swag too. I was like, girl, you finna die. I was all up in that. And I'm out. Gallop all in that. Boy, y'all should have seen. I remember her name. Like, I ain't gonna say her name, you know what I'm saying? Because I know how the fans on YouTube be. I know how y'all be. You know what I'm saying? Because me and her, we still talk to this day. So I don't want y'all, you know what I'm saying, stalking her or nothing like that. You know what I'm saying? Let's just call her Ashley. And let's just say I was all up in Ashley that night. I was all up in that. You know what I'm talking about? Okay. Yeah. Choke. Yo, I would love to see, like, somebody just get choked in an NHL game in the middle of a fight. Like, one of the players just, like, just start punching. Yo, do this to him. That'd be so cool. Let's get aggressive. Yeah. Okay, what happened? Okay. Oh, they just dropped the gloves. Like, you want to mess with my rookie? What's popping? What's up? Boom! What's up? What you want to do? What you want to do, cuz? What you want to do? Glass, he ain't having it. Yeah, go sit in the box. Okay. Hey, that was a good hit. I'm going to get that hit. An 8. That was an 8. That was an 8 right there. That was definitely an 8. Dude, that hit was so good, it started a brawl. Them players was like, oh, hell no. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something, fool. Don't you ever hit the rookie like that again. Boom. Get aggressive. Let's go. Everybody just stop fighting. What's going on? Oh, he caught it. Caught him loafing, too. Yep.
Yep. You don't have to do much. You just have to get involved. And then everybody got in. And there's a little bit of a melee from that point, but we'll have to wait and see what the calls are going to be. Olsen, he missed on pretty much of a breakaway there. Puck pops straight up in the air. He goes to the corner and looks to catch it to bring it down. And as he does, he gets hit.
Yeah, that was definitely start a brawl. Definitely. That was a good hit, though. Got him good. But I understand why they're fighting. They, you know what I'm saying? They want to protect their boy. You know what I mean? By the way, I just got a new job. I'm about to work for DoorDash. You know what I'm saying? I'm actually excited about that. You know what I'm saying? I never did DoorDash before. Just want to see that, what that experience is like. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm a very adventurous person. Your boy HP is very adventurous. I take risks all day long. Like, I'm the most exciting person you will ever meet. I'm telling you. Spend one day with me and I will change your life. I swear to you. I swear on a can of beans. That's why I was all up in Ashley that night. That's it for the video. Hit that like button if you enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to hit that joint like, bing, you know what I'm saying? Hit that joint. You know, show your boy some love. You know what I'm saying? Some love. I'm so extra, bro. And yeah, man, share this video so your friends could tell another friend. You know what I mean? And also, give me some video suggestions of what I should do next. You know what I mean? And that's it, man. Live your life, be yourself, and chase your dream. All right, man. I'm out. Y'all have a good night. Peace out.
Around. Then I pound till them neighbors tell me simmer down. I like to freak with a freak and give her weak legs. I hit it deep and give her meat like crab legs. Pretty clear I won't stop and I can't stop. I bend her over and I beat her like a tank top. Go, you know how that go. Go, or maybe you don't. I want my pockets real thick like Raven Simone. They don't got on third base but I'm taking it home. The way your boo scream, you think that I'm breaking a bone. Talking like you bout it.